This presentation represents World Mental Health Day, celebrated on 10th October. So here I begin. Health does not always come from medicine. Most of the time, it comes from peace of mind, peace in the heart, and peace in the soul. It comes from love and laughter.
It is quoted by Mel Robbins, "Your mental health is everything. Prioritize it. Make the time like your life depends on it, because it does."
It's okay to make mistakes, to have bad days, to do what's best for you. Okay to be yourself. It's okay to cry.
Sometimes mental illness is terrifying because you feel like you have lost control of your mind and nothing makes sense. It's like watching yourself on autopilot and having little to no control.
So make your mental health a priority. Thank you.